It was very difficult to explain to my friends, my family, what I'm doing and what I'm doing this for. Bosch's leitmotif is invented for life. And I know Bosch is doing research in quantum sensing, so my decision was to go into industry so everybody can understand the benefit and see a real product coming out of quantum technology. Finding the right solution is based on finding the right formula, and this is related to cooking because you need to find the right ingredients to get your delicious dish out. We are a really great team here, so this also helps to discuss together and get new ideas. Discussions are really important in quantum sensing. Quantum sensors mean that we measure very small signals that we didn't measure so far. We can compare it with hearing. We can take the example of a helicopter, which is really, really noisy, and snowflakes, which you wouldn't hear hitting the ground. Our sensor is a magnetic field quantum sensor. It is designed to measure very small changes in magnetic field. The Earth magnetic field is always available. We can think of navigation. Having a navigation system based on anomalies in this field is highly precise. Currently, our sensor is the size of a smartphone, what is world class. It's really amazing to have that available. However, in the future, we will go on chip. And then, of course, it's also important to think further, right? With quantum sensors, we open up the door to endless possibilities. Those will make everybody's life more comfortable. For example, the magnetic field of the heart. The signal of the heart really shows a lot about your health. If we think big, if you allow yourself to be visionary, we can think of preventing strokes. It's game-changing. Just by having the data available, you really know what is happening inside of a person. Biomedical applications can really have impact on everybody's health. On the long run, it's not limited to some single application. You can enable, for example, brain-computer interface, where you measure the magnetic field coming from currents that are in your nerves, also from your muscles. That's super exciting. I'm Riccardo, I'm a physicist by training. I'm working as product manager here in Bosch Quantum Sensing. I wanted to have a very good vision, a good reason what I'm doing this for. And by bringing technology out of the labs into the market, that's what you need to do to enable the benefits for everybody worldwide, to have it in everyday's life. That's what I understand if I think of invented for life.